wanna fight this. Feeling the urge and something so priceless. Brought back from a hateful climate when I get so cold and I'm violent, and I can't bring it to silence. I'm so fucking absurd and out of context. Listen to my words, dance circles around you, inanimate objects that keep you stuck in the process. The cobwebs, the conscience and my progress that keep me covered from the nonsense. And I guess I do it for the people who've been looking for my chest to stay. With the hollers of conscience, and I'll be damned if I don't take it like I'm blessed and put it to a song. So you know that it's nonsense to wanna end it all over something so petty. It's little dumb shit. I don't wanna hear any reason that you would come with.
All that I have left in any given day, it seems that I don't care. Yo, I keep diving and I kill fear. Not afraid to die, more afraid of living and trying to stay here, stay clear. Too many tainted visions of people perpetrating to be something greater than they appear. In my appearance, it's ignorant society, social sickness in the vaccine. Lies in the broken, hope I can fix this. Still dreaming, praying with both clenched fists that the hate will be extracted and replaced with some forgiveness. Forgive this hard and sick son of a bitch that spits this. Self-medicating, mortal enemy, worst critic, caught up my self-projection. I'm working through infection, my perception is a bad radio station with no reception. As I sign off one last time, then everything is all disconnected.
In this life, my situation's fading as I take flight from the top of this skyscraper. Will you hear me screaming out? I'm 10 feet from the ground. Was lost, but now I'm found. Lost, but now I've
been kicking it in the dark. It's more often than I ever have. Never have I had to listen shit that I would rather have. Rather than the life I'm living now, I've been breaking down. Feeling life's a prison, and I'm thinking about me breaking out. And I know that it's not sane when I cock that thing and point it at my brain. If I let that bang at the thing, then it's aimed at. Put it in the pain, it'll be more flames when I came back. In the afterlife, lately I've been thinking about the afterlife. Usually I'm thanking God and I'll be glad for life. But you wouldn't understand unless you had my life. Where I've been, what I've seen. Your nightmare's my good dream, and your love is what I need.